MIT researchers have developed an artificial intelligence tool named Sybil for lung cancer risk assessment. Lung cancer is the number one deadliest cancer in the world, resulting in 1.7 million deaths worldwide in the year 2020, killing more people than the next three deadliest cancers combined. It is the biggest cancer killer because it is relatively common and relatively hard to treat, especially once it has reached an advanced stage. In this case, it is important to know that if we detect lung cancer early, the long-term outcome is significantly better. 5-year survival rate is closer to 70%, whereas if we detect it when it is advanced, the 5-year survival rate is just short of 10%. Although there has been a surge in new therapies introduced to combat lung cancer in recent years, the majority of patients with lung cancer still succumb to the disease. Low-dose computed tomography, LDCT scans of the lung are currently the most common way patients are screened for lung cancer with the hope of finding it in the earliest stages when it can still be surgically removed. Sybil takes the screening a step further, analyzing the LDCT's image data without the assistance of a radiologist to predict the risk of a patient developing a future lung cancer within 6 years. In their new paper published in the Journal of Clinical Oncology, the researchers demonstrated that Sybil obtained C indices of 0.75, 0.81, and 0.80 over the course of 6 years from diverse sets of lung LDCT scans taken from the National Lung Cancer Screening Trial, Mass General Hospital, and CGMH respectively. Models achieving a C index score over 0.7 are considered good and over 0.8 is considered strong.